Before I play our last piece, I want to thank you very much for coming out tonight. I want to thank the 7th grade band for all of their hard work this year. They've done a really good job. They've worked really hard. We've had to pour down the classroom. With all the lessons this year, they've had to kind of really work hard, and I'm so proud of them and what they've been able to accomplish this year. So, very good job, guys. I want to thank parents for all of your continued support. I think they've had a great second year, and I'm super excited for next year as 8th graders. I've already told them that I'm already thinking ahead and picking out songs that are going to be good for them, and it's kind of exciting to see them grow year from year, so they're doing a great job. I want to thank Mr. Filter up in the sound booth and the high school band for helping set everything up, the chaperones in the back, Teddy Olson, who is a co-worker who helps so much with lessons for 6th grade, and then helping out with these guys as well. And I want to thank middle school teachers who are so great to be flexible with full rehearsals. I don't know if you know this, but these guys don't all meet together every day. We only put them together 2-3 times before the concert. They have a couple of different hours and then we put them together, and so we have to kind of pull them out of classes to do that. So we appreciate that very much as well. Just as a little side note, I told the kids, it's summertime and it's a great time. It's the best time to get the instrument in and have it checked and have it cleaned. So take care of that in June, not August. So also this evening we have 8th grade parents lined up already to come in, as you know. So if you would help us out by coming on down the front and exiting out the side exit, we would appreciate that very much. And so much. Have a happy and safe summer. And our last piece is a medley from Shrek. Thank you.
Thank you. Awesome.